Hey, pretty girl, won't you look my way? Love's in the air.
Hour and a half away from our big day. Just want to say I love you. And I hope you're just as excited as I am. I love you.
Hey, pretty girl, won't you look my way? Yeah, pretty girl, can I have this dance? And the next one after that.
Jeez.
Gonna make your mind, there's a real good chance.
In a little bit, over an hour, we're gonna be married.
Yeah, pretty girl, it feels so right.
It's gorgeous.
Just like it's meant to be.
Hi Chelsea, I'm so excited that you're gonna be my sister. Congratulations, Ryan. I'm excited that you're finally married.
I wanna congratulate Ryan and Chelsea on a good ceremony and a long marriage, and thanks for the food.
Hey Chelsea, how are you? We are so proud of you, and we are very honored that you're joining our family. We have a really nice day, and wish you the best.
Hey, pretty girl, wanna take you home.
Congratulations, Ryan and Chelsea.
Congratulations.
Congratulations! I hope you have a great time with Mary and Ryan.
Hey Chelsea and Ryan, I'm so happy for you guys. And Chelsea, I'm so glad you're part of our family now, and I love you both so much.
We'll plant some roots and some apple trees.
Hey Chelsea, congratulations on your wedding day. Hope it's the best day of your life. Well, actually, no, I hope the rest of the days to come are the best. And also, congratulations, you're now half Mormon too.
Hey kiddo, just a few more minutes. I'm gonna be giving you your favorite snack. See you soon. I got one for Ryan right there.
Hi Chelsea and Ryan. I would have missed this for the world. Love you both.
Hey, Titi. I'm so happy for you today. Congratulations.
Our baby's got your eyes. And a fighter's heart like I knew she would. Hey, pretty girl, you did so good. Hey, pretty girl, when I see the light, and it's my time to go, I'm gonna thank the Lord for a real good life, a pretty little girl and a beautiful wife.
wish you both all the happiness, and maybe my best advice would be hold off on having kids. As you saw from your wedding day, it's quite chaos. Love you. Bye.
Hi, Chelsea. Hi, Ryan. It's Mom. I just want to say congratulations. Love you. Welcome to the family. And you'll forever be our little girl.
Day you called asking you to bring Ryan over to babysit. I wasn't really sure, but I'm so glad you did. He's so awesome, and thanks for all you've done for my kids. You're like a child to me. We love you so much. Congratulations, you two.
Congratulations, Chelsea, Ryan. We love you.
Chelsea, we hope you and Ryan have a wonderful long marriage. We just love you since you were a tiny, tiny girl, and just wish you the best.
What can I say? That's everything we want for you.
Hi, Ryan. First thing I learned when I was married is to always keep a box of brownie mix in the cupboard. Doesn't matter what the argument, 20 minutes later, brownies.
Congratulations. Right. We love you so much.
Meet him.
Hey!
No, I love you guys, and I'm so happy for you.
Congratulations. Ryan, always remember, happy wife, happy life.
We're happy for you, Ryan and Chelsea. Good job finally getting married. We love you guys.
I love your wedding dress. It's so pretty.
Everything's so pretty, and the food is delicious. We're very happy for you. Congratulations.
Yep, you guys make an awesome couple. Happy for you. Congrats, huh?
Yeah, I just want to tell Ryan and Chelsea, congratulations. Thank you for inviting me to officiate your wedding. I wish you the very best and happiness in your whole life. Congratulations.
Congratulations, Chelsea.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, guys.
Chelsea
and Ryan, we're so happy for you.
Congrats, Chelsea.
Congratulations, Ryan and Chelsea. We're so happy for you.
Congratulations.
She's really hungry.
Adults, so let's give them a hand. To Ryan, I wanted to say that Chelsea, being the baby of the family, has gotten to see firsthand what it is like for a man to give his whole heart to a woman and love her unconditionally and treat her like a woman should be treated. She's had some amazing male role models in her life. Our dad, our brother, my husband, your dad. And whether she realizes it or not, I know this has had an impact on her and on what she has searched for in a soulmate. And so there's not a doubt in my mind, Ryan, that you possess all of these qualities.
Well, me, I fool.